UFC 292 was the biggest bantamweight fight of all time, all thanks to the Sugar Show. Despite O'Malley trending 20 times higher than Sterling, he won't earn a penny from pay-per-view, since the big money is exclusive to champions. O'Malley boosted revenue by millions. So shouldn't he get a cut? Because